It's gonna be a millionaire. I don't believe that every saint gonna drive a Bentley. But what I believe that every saint can mock all. Every saint has the opportunity to live right, to talk right, to do right, to pray right. And when we pray right, it'll help us do right. When we pray right, it'll help us give right. It'll deliver us from the jacked up spirit. When we pray right, we'll stop robbing God. When we pray right, we'll come to church like we ought to. When we pray right, we'll go outside of these four walls and tell somebody, you must be born again. When we pray right, we'll go looking for the lost. We'll go looking for the bleeding. When we pray right, we'll come and hear with the right attitude, the attitude of thanksgiving. Have you prayed about it? Could it be? You had prayed. Could it be? It's been a while since you prayed. But God says, I want you to be like the writer here. Out of the depths of our crying unto the Lord. And then he said, oh Lord, let my voice, let your ears be attentive to my voice, to the voice of my supplication. He said, Lord, I need you to hear what I'm going through. I need you to reassure me about what's going on in my life. He said, Lord, I don't want to feel like I'm praying, but my prayers are hitting the ground. I don't want to feel like I'm praying, but ain't going to be no results. He said, Lord, be attentive. And God sent me all the way to Bethel just to tell the kingdom center, just to tell President Order, his ears are open, his eyes is open. And he said, I'm still on the main line. Call me up. Call me up and tell me what you need. Tell me what you want. Is there anybody here?